Is it back? Hello?
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 Welcome back.
It's a Wi-Fi thing and not a driver thing, which I'm happy about, but my game is completely lagged out. Chat, can you guys hear me? We're good, we're back. Okay.
Yeah, I can hear you.
My game.
It's okay, we won that game.
Do we really?
Yeah, we did.
Wait, actually? Oh, nice. Yeah, I realized I was the one lagging out when my ping disappeared.
I realized you lagged out when I didn't hear back from you. And then I checked the stream and it was spinning. I'm like, oh, okay.
Yeah. What happened? My Wi-Fi just hiccup, I think. I think it was just the Wi-Fi. You know what's stupid, chat? Is like my Wi-Fi acts up, but I'm connected to Ethernet, so I don't know. It's weird. Yeah,
Okay, my
Copium.
ITC wants today.
We love Spectrum. We love Spectrum
We
so
heckin'
much.
love Spectrum.
I love Spectrum so much. Okay, well, stream is back, so I think that was a good way or a good like thing to end on, and I think I'll do the song for Wolfie and then end stream.
Okay.
But thank you for the games, my love. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Also, thank you for carrying me in Unravel 2.
No, you did all the work.
It was you, it was you.
No, it was you.
I appreciate you. Okay, goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye.
I didn't miss song? No, you didn't miss the song. Did you request the song, Wolfie, or did you ask me to do it? I forgot. Squeeze does all carry? No. You pick? Okay, let's see. We love a good Wi-Fi hiccup situation. Here, chat, how about you guys pick? Let's see. I'll give you guys a list, or I'll give you guys a poll, and you guys can choose which one you want. Where am I? I almost, oh my god, for a second I almost leaked the new art for you guys. Oh shit. That would have been interesting. That would have been real interesting. Hey yo. No, I'm not gonna leak for you guys. Okay, give me a second. Da-da-da-da-da. Beaver, test. Gucci, what are you talking about? Test. Okay, one second. The bot's here. Nice. Kuro, we can set up some spelling lessons for you. Stop! Leave Kuro alone. Also, can I get an exclamation point Discord chat if you guys want? This is gonna be the last thing that we're gonna do. We're gonna sing a little bit for you guys. Thank you, Kuro. You're not even my mod. I appreciate you though. Yeah, so if you guys want, we're gonna do Discord nights Sundays, every Sunday at 2 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time, 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm remembering how to do this. So if you guys ever want to join some movie nights, of course you guys are more than welcome to. Also, if you guys wanna follow me on my socials, I think I'm gonna start posting more things for you guys, like more updates for like bigger events, and also The Discord gets announcements, like bigger announcements first, and then Twitter gets the announcements after. Okay, chat, what are we thinking? Do you guys want? Here, let me make a poll for you guys. Squeeze sings and I go, aw, I appreciate that. I'm glad you guys like the singing. I used to be really I don't know, used really insecure about my voice when I sang and everything. But I'm glad you guys like it. I can't. Hi. Okay, guys, here is your poll, and I also made it 100 channel points. So if you guys want to waste your channel points, go ahead. Wait. Content does not meet guidelines? Huh? What's wrong with the content? What? What's up with the content? It literally, none of that is a curse word. What? TOS? What is TOS about it though? Your singing is so good, thank you. Like it, I love it, I could, I would hug it because I don't like it, I love it. Wait, okay, you're singing lyrics that are kind of in my head, but at the same time they're not. Wait, okay, let me try this again. Maybe it's just like a weird bug. Hold on. Keep talking to myself. Okay, does this work? What? That's so weird. Okay, chat, how about this? We'll do this. We're gonna make our own poll. I'm too lazy. Watch this. Okay, chat, you guys, for quick second, you guys pick from this, and I will be right back. Okay, these are the songs. I'll be right back, chat. Give me 1 second. Wait. Am I dropping frames again? Am I good now? I think I'm okay. Okay, I'll be back, chat. This is cheating. I said you pick. I know, but I'm the most indecisive person. It's decided. I'm the most indecisive. Also, chat, can we talk about, like, what in this is TOS? Like, where? Where? Show me the TOS. I don't see it. None of this is TOS to me. None of this is a curse word. None of this is, like, creep? You think creep is TOS? Is creep a bannable word? There's no way. The TOS is I love you. It's just too strong for Twitch. Dude, I appreciate that, Gucci. I love you guys more, though. You guys can fight me on it, but it's true. No, I swear, creep shouldn't be TOS, is it? Hi, Kate. Hi, my love. It's so weird if it's creep, actually. Do I have it on my bannable list? Hold on. Pause. Oh, wait, chat. By the way, did we agree? Do we agree on the song? It'd be considered bullying? Oh. No, I love you guys more. Fight me. All I ask / my future? I will do... Let me think. I'm just so indecisive, chat. Like, just straight up. I can't make decisions. Who allowed me to be an adult? Who allowed me to, like, make decisions and, like, I don't know, be responsible? Whoever that was, they fucked up, because I can't make decisions for myself sometimes. Let me see. Da-da-da-da. Well, you can't vote for two, though, Serpy. You have to vote for the one. Let me think. Do I remember how to do this? Your thing said minimum two?
Did it?
No, that's the responses, not the votes. The vote is like whoever has the most. I will pick you up, wrap you in a blanket, and force you to eat a healthy home-cooked meal to prove it. Uh-uh. Joke's on you, I already eat a healthy home-cooked meal. What's up? Let's see. Let me see, because we're only going to do the one song, chat. That sounds off key. Tune like guitars like perfectly back when I used to play a lot, chat. You know I'm built strong, I will burrito you in the blanket. Weak stuff, the grandma full of sugar and junk food? Nah, I eat healthy. Let me see. That don't sound right. I'm live learning this right now, chat. Give me a second. Do you understand? I've changed my friends. Okay, let's see. Where's my... Cause I'm in. Billie Eilish's full name is Billie Eilish Pirate Baird O'Connell. There's no way her middle name is Pirate. That's so fucking cool. It's actually insane. Turn off notifications? I think I did. I think at least I turned off the sound alerts. So it should be okay. Squeeze stream while I go to bed. I'm in heaven. Hi, Leah. Hi, my love. Gucci, can I get a shout out for Leah, please? I hope you get some good night's rest. I'm trying to live learn My Future by Billie Eilish. So it's... I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice I'm not here. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I feel like live learns are fun because I get to, I don't know, understand my instrument a bit more. Let me do this. So maybe it sounds a bit different. Chat, does this sound different at all? I adjusted some of the audio stuff. Does it sound okay? Oh, I hate you guys. Sorry. I'm a dinosaur. Okay, so this is a live learn, so it's a little more just chill. This is for Wolfie because he requested sing to us, so yeah, it's not like karaoke, it's more just like I'm trying to perform better, I guess. Okay. I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice I'm not here. I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflections alone. I had to go. Can't you hear me? I'm not coming home. Do you understand? I've changed my plans, 'cause I'm in love with my future. Can't wait to meet her. And I'm in love, but not with anybody else. Just wanna get to know myself. And then it, okay, this part is the interesting part because I have to like strum it. So it's like, I know I'm supposed to be lonely now. No, I'm supposed to be unhappy without someone. But I'm not someone. I to be your answer. You're so handsome, but oh, chord, got it. Hold on. But I know better than to than to drive you home, 'cause you'd invite me in and I'd be yours again. Raiden, thank you so much for the raid. Hello, Dollymon, hi. Raiden, hello. Hi, hi, hi. Gucci, I don't know if you're in the chat. Can I get a shout out for Raiden, please? Welcome, Raiders. Hello. Oh my God, I love this emote. The emote's so cute. Da, 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 da. Hi, Spo or Aki. Welcome. Welcome, everyone. Hello, my name is Squeeze. I'm a shape-shifting demon from an alternate universe. I'm currently taking over Real Squeeze's stream while she takes a nap in the closet. And currently, I am doing a live learn of My Future by Billie Eilish on my ukulele, or as some people like to call it, ukulele. So we're kind of learning it on the spot. But I hope your stream was good. Hold on, I got this. Wait, pause. Pause. I can do this. Da, 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 da. Stream was good. How was Overwatch? Did you win? Did you get some dubs? Were you ranking? Remember to stay hydrated, chat. Everybody in chat, please stay hydrated. We got all the dubs and no rank? Oh, I'm bad at game? No. Wait, I'm glad you got dubs though. Congrats. But yeah, thank you again for the raid. I appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoy comfy ukulele. We're just chilling, vibing until I end stream. But I appreciate the raid. Thank you again. Do you want to request a song, Raiden? Here, I'll give you two options. If you want to request a song, you can choose Riptide, I'm Yours by Jason Mraz, or Somewhere Over the Rainbow, if you would like to request a song. I feel like, chat, whenever I get raided, if I'm doing these, like, singing portions of the stream, I want to, like, repay the raiders, or at least the streamers, from that raid, like, as a thank you, and I want to sing something for their community and stuff. But yeah, although if it is late and you would like to get some rest, I completely understand. Riptide? Sure, I can play Riptide. Okay, let me finish reading. I'm like live learning, by the way, chat, so it's not perfect, but we're learning. Okay, I can do this. I can probably do this. But again, please, everybody drink some water, take care of yourselves, get all comfy. Yeah, but thank you again for the raid. Thank you. Okay. I can't... No. Okay. I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice. I'm not here, I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflections all alone. I had to go. This is a chord that I don't really know, but can't you hear me? I'm not coming home. Do you understand? I've changed my plans, 'cause I'm in love with my future. Can't wait to meet her. And I'm in love, but not with anybody else. Just wanna get to know myself. And then fast part. I know supposedly I'm lonely now. No, I'm supposed to be unhappy without someone, but aren't I someone? I like to be your answer, 'cause you're so handsome. And then, but but I know better than to drive you home, 'cause you didn't bite me in, and I'd be yours again. But I I'll see you in a couple years. Yeah. It's sad, but it's also really cute. I like that song a lot. Okay, and then I can learn... I think I know Riptide a little bit. It's just a little complicated. Lady, running down to the Riptide. Thank you for the hug, Wolfie. I hope that was good. I hope you liked it. Taken away through the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. And I love you when you're singing that song. And I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Let me see. Okay. A minor, G, C, and then this one's a weird one. Right? Is that right? Oh. This one. Okay, this is weird. Okay. Thank you, Wolfie.
Singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause
Taken away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got along in my focus. You're gonna sing the words wrong. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the word wrong. Hopefully that was good, Raiden. Again, thank you for the raid. Raiden. I appreciate it, thank you. And then we can do one more chat. Kuro, do you want to join? Or not join, sorry. Do you want to choose? Because you carried me in Val and Unravel 2 today. So you can choose the last one. I swear she's destined for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Here, Kuro, choose from one of these songs on the list. I have no idea what this is, and I have no idea what this is, but the other ones I think I can do, if you can see it. I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. Someone like you? Okay, we can try. This is also what I've been doing, chat. Like, I've been kind of like live reading. That's why it's a little scoofta. Scoofta. Oh my god, I keep almost clicking the scene with the art in it. I really gotta take the art off. Okay. No, you guys are not gonna see it until I'm done with your project, with the project. Okay. We'll see how this goes. I've never actually played this on ukulele, so we'll see. She gave you things I didn't get to you. Oh friend, why you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue, uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. I don't know the strumming pattern. Okay. Never mind, never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best. For you too, don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, sometimes it hurts instead. You know how time flies. Only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory. couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face. That you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Interesting. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Nothing compares, no worries. Oh, nothing compares, no worries. Okay, regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste? It's a very interesting strum pattern. Sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah. Hopefully that was good. I hope you guys like that. Okay, that was the final song chat. Give me a second, I'm looking. Da 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 da. Let's see. I don't know about Mrs. Shane. Trying to think who we should raid chat. Da 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 da. We have a lot of friends who are live right now. When you say we gotta da, Ooh, okay, wait. Chat, do you guys want to raid a friend or do you want to raid someone new? Who are we thinking? Same for you. This is true. You're the only thing in my world. Oh my god, my friend is on day 52. What the fuck? Imagine streaming for so many days. I don't want to say their names. Ooh, wait, pause. Actually, pause. Let me see something. Darling, you're my constant, constant. Hold on. Why is... What? Oh. Oh. I see, I see. Let me see. That you will be there. The only constant thing in my world. Hi, Bingus. Sorry, I'm trying to see if my friend is still going to continue streaming. So now this time. This constant. Okay, wait, chat. Do we want to raid someone new or an old friend? What do we think? New friend, old friend. New friend, old friend.
Make your decision now.
Da, 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 da. Spin the wheel? You damn right, actually. Hold on. You right. Let me see. New friend. Old. Oh, wait. I just looked up new friend, old rent. I'm supposed to look up the wheel. I'm so tired. Let's rate squeeze. Ayo. New. Oh. Tora. Wiggle, wiggle. Faux show. Make me want to dribble, dribble. You know. Running in my feet. You really have to see it. Hi, King. Tora, are you streaming today or no? Or did you stream already today? Okay, chat. We spin the wheel. Whatever it lands on, we read. New or old? Old friend. Okay. This works. I'm a very indecisive person. No stream tonight? I see. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, chat, do you want, I'll go live just for you to read it. Yeah. Do we want, Apex or Valo? Oh wait, actually, no. Pause. We raid someone playing Valo. Never taking you out to eat? Shake my head. What do you mean? Oh, wait, I actually like this song a lot. I don't like the artist, but I like the song. Sorry, chat. I'm just making sure that my friends are not ending their streams before we raid them. You're that person that can't pick where to eat? Yeah, I am. I'm literally like, if you guys ask me to make a decision, I'll panic because I can't. Maybe if I'm like super hungry. No, okay, chat. Wait, what? Is my filter still on? Can you guys still hear me talking like this? Am I reverbing still? Hold on. Pause. Why did no one tell me? Hello? Why are you guys not telling me? Okay. So what I used to do, chat, was if I had like a menu, I would pick two meals that seemed good to me, and then I would ask my, like, anybody that I'm eating with. So, like, if I'm eating with a friend or a family, I'm like, okay, pick a number between, or pick a number, one or two, and whatever they pick is what I'm gonna eat, because I can't make my own decisions. Da, 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 da. Thought it was intentional? No. I thought I turned it off, and I guess I didn't. Okay. We're gonna raid... Chat, pick a number, 1 and 2. One, oh wait. I saw 2 first, chat. Okay, we're gonna raid Hollow. I love Hollow. Anybody else? Before we go, chat, if you guys want, you guys can join Discord. We should be, let me think. I forgot I was gonna say something about the Discord in the beginning of the stream and I forgot. If I remember correctly, or if I not correctly, if I remember at all, I'll message you guys on announcements. Yeah, I already said the new emotes. But the announcements channel is gonna have something, I guess. Either tonight or tomorrow, I can't remember. No stream for tomorrow, chat. I'm gonna be relaxing. I'm probably gonna be doing some work. Just doing my thing, taking a little break. Stream on Wednesday is gonna be more Valorant with Leah. So, I don't know if Leah's still here or if she fell asleep. But we're gonna be playing Valo with her. Geeky, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. Thank you for the follow. We're actually about to end stream. I am reading out, but I just wanted to say, yeah, join the Discord. We do community nights every Sunday. I do want to start gaming with you guys. I know it's kind of a later time, like community night being night for you guys, but if you guys are down to play like Valo or Apex or something after stream, after the movie on Sundays, of course I'd be willing to. I will have more energy for you guys, I promise. Also follow the socials. because I am going to be more active on that, on Twitter and everything with new art and everything, but that's going to be posted on Discord first. So Discord is where everything happens first, and also Discord gets exclusive emotes before Real Squeeze emotes comes out and everything. But yeah, I'm always down. I'm a night owl. Yeah. So if we ever do end up playing games after the movie, then yeah, like I will let you guys know. If I'm like, hey guys, I'm feeling like I want to play, I don't know, Valorant or something, if you guys want to play after the stream or after the movie, and then you guys can join. Yeah, new art is coming out. So with that, I wanted to what is it called? I wanted to record a song cover over it. I don't know how I want to do it. I don't want to say too much, but I do want to talk to some friends about certain things, because it's probably going to be like a constant thing that I'm going to do. Again, I'm not going to say too much. I leak way too much in this stream, I swear to God. But yeah. So the new art is going to be coming out. It's going to be fun. And yeah, so no stream tomorrow. Schedule is posted in the Discord. It's also in the offline image on my Twitch. And yeah. No, I'm not going to leak. No! let me see. Let's do this for the raid message. Copy. Bingus always has like the most energy. We love to see it. First one is for my subs. The second one is for the mods. Not the mods, hello, the followers. Yeah, we're gonna show Hollow some love, chat. Literally, the last stream, I don't know if you guys remember, we did Apex Hide and Seek for Hamu, right? That was my last stream, I think so? Yeah. And oh my god, like I was having the worst experience, and Hollow went out of his way during his stream to DM me and help me with stuff. So I love that man with my whole heart. I wanna kiss his face. He's so sweet to me. I really, really love him. So we're gonna read out to Hollow. Please show him all the love, all the support. And thank you guys so much for hanging out today. Again, huge shout out to Kuro, my cuddle buddy, my best friend. Thank you for playing games with me today. And yeah. Okay, I will see you guys on Wednesday. I love you guys. Goodbye. Don't bully him. I love him. Only I get to bully him. Okay, bye guys.